Rachel holds the handle, makes the suction cup fall on the surface of the steel plate, presses the clamping point on the handle to make the suction cup firmly hold the steel plate, and then adjusts to the load state, holds the handle, driving the steel plate to move, and after researching a tiger position, adjusts the no load state, and then press the release button to release the steel plate.